Dennis Paris has been pissed for a long time. And how you can keep running the business and nobody knows about it.
He wants to know what's going on with Caleb.
We need to stop these people. I mean, if you're talking about guns and drugs and sex and victimizing other human beings and making profit off of the illegal of crime.
Charlie, listen. You don't listen.